Good afternoon, family, friends, and guests. I'm Sean Miller, the principal of Glenn High School. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and students, I would like to welcome you to the Glenn High School Class of 2023 graduation ceremony. We thank you for joining us to celebrate these outstanding young people. At this time, please stand and remove your hats for the presentation of the colors led by the LISD Air Force Junior ROTC 20007 and for our national anthem led by our Glenn Choir. Please be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce our senior class president, Madeline Gutierrez. Madeline is the daughter of Candy and Chris Gutierrez. Madeline enjoys her time in student council, HOSA, and NHS. Outside of school, she likes to volunteer and give back to the community. She will be attending the University of Texas at Austin to pursue her career in medicine.
Thank you, Dr. Miller. I would like to recognize our honored guest on stage today. Will you please stand when your name is called? The 2022-23 Leander ISD Board of Trustees, President Tris Bodie, Vice President Dr. Gloria Gonzalez Dolucki, Secretary Anna Smith, Member Shade Fashakun, Member Christine Maurer, Member Francesca Romans, Executive Administration team members in attendance this evening, Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Bruce Gearing, Chief of Staff, Dr. Saris Grissom, Area Superintendent, Angela Hodges, Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Matt Bentz, Assistant Superintendent, Dr. Krista Carlene. From Glenn High School, Principal Dr. Sean Miller, Dean of Instruction, Paulette Jones. Transition Coordinator, Ann Kennedy. Lead Counselor, Mandy Faylis. Counselor Candy Smith. Counselor Robert Pena. Counselor Kimberly Ayers. Counselor Leanne Haynes. Counselor Kara Tappendorf. Administrative Assistant to the Principal, Ashley Tomlinson. Our name callers for today's graduation ceremony is Mr. Alberto Guzman and Ms. Ann Kennedy. In addition, I'd like to recognize our Glenn administrative team who are seated amongst the students. Admin team, please stand and wave your hand when I am call your name. Assistant Associate Principal Vincent Hawkins. Assistant Principal Anna Archer. Assistant Principal Drew Escamilla. Assistant Principal Brian Harkless. Assistant Principal Erica Jackson. These leaders do an incredible job of supporting our students, teachers, and staff. We are very fortunate to have them at Glenn High School. We're honored to have our feeder school principal seated on stage as well. Would you please stand as your name is called? Larkspur Elementary School Principal Tracy Montaneo. Plain Elementary School Principal Erica Cruz. Leander Middle School Principal Josh Hogg. Danielson Middle School Principal Mark Kohler. We would like to thank all of our guests for joining us this afternoon. We are a part of a very special school district, and I appreciate that all of you have done to support the students and staff at Glenn High School. Last but most definitely not least, I want to recognize the talented and dedicated teachers and staff at Glenn High School. They have been instrumental in the success of each student, and we are so thankful for all that they do for our students each day. Teachers and staff members, will you please stand? At this time, I would like to share some opening remarks. Welcome, class of 2023, to your high school graduation. Thank you to all the family, friends, and dedicated faculty who have gathered here today to offer unconditional support to these accomplished students. My name is Madeline Gutierrez, and I am your student body president. Throughout our high school journey, we have experienced a whirlwind of emotions, faced setbacks, and overcome countless challenges. Today, however, is a day to celebrate your remarkable achievements. Each and every one of you has demonstrated commitment and worked tirelessly to reach this milestone. Remember, your legacy at Glenn High School extends far beyond your GPA, the extracurriculars you joined, or the sports you played. Your legacy will continue to evolve as you venture forth and accomplish your dreams. For those among us who have self-doubt, who question what could have been done differently, I encourage you to embrace self-compassion. Graduation marks not an end, but a new beginning. As you hold that diploma in your hands, remember that your destiny is in your control. Each one of us has potential, but it is up to us to unlock it. Time passes quickly, and it is all too easy to wake up one day realizing we have not lived up to our expectations. Take this moment to celebrate your achievements, reflect on the lessons learned, and envision the future you desire. I encourage you to go after the unrealistic dream, shoot for the stars, and to never limit yourself. Within our very halls, we have made lasting friendships, embraced uncertainty, and above all, shaped our futures. Be proud of your achievements and embrace the endless possibilities that lie ahead. Congratulations. Now I'd like to invite Dr. Bruce Gehring, our superintendent, to recognize our salutatorian and valedictorian.
It is my great honor and privilege to recognize the salutatorian for the class of 2023 for Glenn High School. Please put your hands together for Jordan Doering. Jordan is the daughter of Christopher and Christina Doering. She has been part of many different opportunities at Glenn, including newspaper, Varsity Choir, and AV Productions. Her passion is leadership and artistry, which she hopes to pursue through studying creative writing and fashion design at Austin Community College, as well as working on opening her own cafe. Please put your hands together and welcome to the podium your salutatorian, Jordan Doering.
Thank you, Dr. Gehring. If we haven't met, you're probably already putting me in a label. Like all A student or 11 lookalike, the simplest terms with the most convenient definitions. Well, one thing is true, Exhibit A and B being the Breakfast Club and Stranger Things references. I love film. I don't watch them enough, but when I do, I try to spend my time on movies that are really good. This is why, a little while ago, I decided to sit down and watch the A24 film, Everything, Everywhere, All at Once. There is one specific scene which I believe encapsulates so much of what we need to remember throughout our entire lives, especially in this milestone moment. In this scene, the main characters, a mother and her daughter, are traveling universes, meeting their alternate selves who stem from different decisions and paths they took. Some of them are very straightforward and similar to who we're originally introduced to, while others are incredibly strange. These two characters end up in a universe where everything pauses. All the noise, all the flashing lights, colors, different faces, different lives, it pauses. This mom and daughter, they're sitting on a mountaintop, looking down at hills and valleys, and instead of people, they're two rocks. Apparently, in this universe, human life didn't exist. The point of sitting there is not to have a huge climax discussion about everything that they're experiencing and feeling, all this building tension in their relationship and family. It is, as the daughter says, to just be a rock. Just be a rock. This is the answer. As we don't know who we are yet the world is constantly telling us to be yourself. The only way to discover who we are as people, as we grow into being, hopefully, functional adults, is to be with ourselves. It's an odd concept, but when I'm trying to get to know someone else, I go out to get boba or coffee with them, talk on the phone, over text. We've all sat in class talking and laughing. Why don't we do this more often with ourselves? Quality time sitting, being with ourselves, is the key to getting to know who we are individually. I would argue this is the most important thing for us to create a future where we are better people and the world is a better place. We should always be striving to become better, because the world is always needing repair and improvement. Knowing where you are starting is the first step in change. I've been told so many contradictory things in the past few years, to not focus too much on my grades and spend more time with my friends, but then also I have to keep up my grades to go to college, be kind to everyone, and yet some people will still dislike you. Volunteer and participate in fun activities, but you know, as soon as possible, get a job. Lead group projects, clubs, and classes, but if you take over, you're arrogant and selfish. It's exhausting and confusing to keep track of everything, and you're wondering the whole time, if I give up on one thing to pursue another, what happens then? What is the right choice? Eventually, everything pauses. You find yourself on a mountaintop, looking over blue skies, hills, and valleys, and you're there to just be a rock. It's a breath of fresh air and clarity, whereas you begin to learn about yourself by being with yourself, your path as an individual begins to form. The starting line sets down, and maybe you can only see a few steps ahead, But in this way, you can begin to hold intention over what is best for you. Figuring out those next steps can allow you to imagine a future where we are all embodying characteristics which enable positive change. There is always a balance where we can focus on academics, but also value mental health, leading through kindness and forgiveness for not only others, but ourselves. We have to sit on a mountaintop and look down at everything that we've done. We need to think, that's where I came from. Not in a way where you're guilty or ashamed of what you've done or who you are. It's not a negative thing to recognize. That's where I came from. This is where I am. Tonight, we are all on that mountaintop. We can all look back on the past 4 years of our lives and recognize the likely stark contrast between freshman you and the person sitting here today. I'm not embarrassed, not of the things I used to say, or my interests, or what I'm worried people think. There are hills and valleys where I traveled, and that's who I was. That's how I got to where I am today. If there is one thing I could tell my freshman self, it would be that I was good enough. I still am. Even though I make mistakes, and I procrastinate, and I spill things at work, and I can't play sports to save my life, I always felt like I said the wrong things, or I wore the wrong thing, or a joke I made didn't make anyone laugh. Nothing that I have or haven't done has made me more or less worthy of love. I was good enough at 14, I'm good enough now, and so are you. For all it's worth, I really hope that maybe you too can start to be a rock with me. There's no judgment of yourself. It's a quiet reflection of your likes and dislikes, strengths and weaknesses. It allows for a well-earned pause from the contradictions and a path toward intentional action, even if that action is to just be a rock for a little longer. Just be a rock, be with yourself, and realize how you're enough. Thank you.
And now please help me welcome and put your hands together for the valedictorian of the class of 2023 for Glenn High School, Alexis Madison. Alexis is the daughter of Tracy and JT Madison. She has cherished being part of both the National Honor Society and the Spanish National Honor Society, along with her participation in the HOSA organization. She plans to attend the University of Texas at Austin. Your valedictorian for 2023, Alexis Madison.
Thank you, Dr. Gehring. I'm sincerely honored to be with you all today for this momentous occasion, our very own high school graduation. However, I would first like to address those who I am profoundly grateful for and who without I would not be where I am today. First and foremost, my dear mother, the very person who is responsible for my existence and the persistence thereof, from whom I derive my sense of creativity and imagination. In addition to my father, who has never once failed to make me laugh and has always imbued great courage and strength to persist, both of whom have offered me true, unconditional, positive regard. I will forever be grateful for the sacrifices they have made for me. Now, for the wonderful teachers who have inspired me greatly over the years. My former calculus teacher, Miss Lane, who renewed my interest in mathematics, Mr. Riley, who taught me the importance of authenticity, Miss Patterson, who fostered my passions in both art and history, Miss Whalen, who revived my love of literature, and last but not least, Coach Wilkerson, who introduced me to the world of psychology and taught me the importance of a good dad joke. All of you had a tremendous impact on my life in one way or another, and I am sincerely grateful for all that I have learned from you. These past 4 years have certainly been filled with many precarious moments, but also those of great joy. Although many of you may lament the late night studying, the endless assignments, and the overwhelming amount of tests, you should be proud of what you have accomplished. We have all worked tirelessly to reach this moment. But do not think of this as an end to a great journey. It is only the beginning. During my time at Tom Glenn High School, I have realized that my success cannot be determined by a simple GPA calculation. We are so much more than a number. We are so much more than a grade. We are not always the most well-rounded individuals or careerists. No, we are individuals with passions and must be treated as such. Our high school GPA will cease to matter after today. We will be attending this next stage of our life as a blank slate, with many new and thrilling possibilities within our reach. I am more confident today, not because of my class rank, but because of the meaningful connections I have formed over the years and the many trials and tribulations I have overcome. As we go into the future, let us not be in the sole pursuit of success and recognition. Instead, let us learn to pursue our passions and appreciate our relationships with others. Before I go, I would like to conclude this speech with a quote from one of my favorite movies, Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2023.
Thank you, Dr. Gearing, and congratulations to Alexis and Jordan. At this time, the Glenn High School Choir will perform The Best Is Yet to Come. Thank you, choir. That was an amazing performance. Students, thank you for an incredible year filled with so many examples of the greatness that is the class of 2023. Whether it was excelling in a class or an extracurricular activity, being accepted into college or university or a trade school of your choice, choosing to serve in the armed forces, being awarded a highly sought-after scholarship or an academic recognition, or earning an industry-based certification to enter the workforce after high school, you have made us all very proud, and we're honored to get to celebrate with you all this afternoon. Students, would you all please stand so that we can give you a round of applause? Thank you. I would like to ask our students who have decided to serve in our country in the armed forces to stand one more time so that we may offer you a special recognition. Thank you. When I sat down to write this message to your class, I reflected on the special qualities that you exhibited through your words and your actions. There were many attributes that came to mind. However, I kept coming back to the words gracious, inclusive, generous, and determined. Each day, you seemed to find new ways to be considerate and show kindness even during challenging times. Whether it was with another student, a teacher, or even the principal, you gave us your best. You understood how important it was for everyone to feel connected and to have a sense of belonging. And you created spaces for students to be a part of something special. You gave freely of your ideas, your time, and your support. You made certain that everyone had what they needed. We had our first National Merit Scholarship finalist. 19 athletes broke school records. We had our first female basketball player earn a scholarship to play at the college level. And the Glenn Indoor Percussion finished this year as the Texas State Champions in Class A. And those were just a few of the achievements recognized by the members of this class. You believed that you could accomplish anything, and you kept working until you did. Great job, Grizzlies. Your absence will be felt throughout our campus. However, your legacy of kindness, respect, grace, hard work, and grit plus three will last forever. Our school is such an incredible place because of each of you. We share your excitement as you prepare to step into your amazing futures, and we can't wait to hear about the awesome achievements that you're going to experience. We will always be proud of you, and remember, no matter where life should take you, you are Grizzlies for life. It is with great pride that I begin the most anticipated portion of the ceremony, the presentation of the 2023 graduates. Madam President, Board of Trustees, Dr. Gearing, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Glenn High School, I certify that all students here tonight have met all graduation requirements stipulated by the Board of Education and the Texas Department of Education. It is my honor to present to you the graduates for the Glenn High School class of 2023. At this time, I would like to ask Dr. Gearing to please come forward so we can begin the conferring of diplomas. Students on the front row, please stand and you will be directed to the stage. Mr. Guzman and Mrs. Kennedy, would you please make your way to the podium?
Audience members, today's ceremony is intended to be celebratory and exciting. We also request that it be very dignified and honorable to all our graduates. Our goal is that each name would be clearly understood. Therefore, I respectfully request that you refrain from lengthy displays of affirmation so that the next name might be clearly heard and honored. Thank you. Alexis Elizabeth Madison. Jordan Renee Doring. David Harold Claridge. Dakota Jewel Farmer. Ellie Jean Winters. Darby Ein Pettis. Madeline Ann Gutierrez. Cash Anthony Wendell. Alyssa Ruby Cordova. Kylie Lene O'Brien. Hayden Seth Aaron. Ainsley Hayes Abel. David Aton Adi. Ashley Aguilar. Zachary Colin Aiken Edelman. Hugo Esteban Albuja. Simon Gray Allison. Jersey Grace Alspa. Ivan Eli Alvarado Cervantes. Kayla Ariano Ramirez. Chris Alexander Arguello. Jose A. Arisa Hernandez. Natalie Yumi Armstrong. Santiago Arredondo. Batul Assad. Caleb John Atkinson. Tessa Marie Avery. Savannah Malise Baker. Emily Suzanne Buck. Chris Becker. Sumicha Yusra Big Daddy. Dylan Kongusu Barrett. Marisa Ali Benavides. Jade Alexis Benedicts. Christopher Cy Benham. Lance Robert Benton. Kai Ka'ali'i Joseph Benzon. Nariman Berigi.
Alina Rose Bernhardt. Luke Jonathan Berryhill. Franick Bialicki Perez. Emily Hope Bisanti. Levi Thomas Bjork. William Rory Blackerby. Connor David Blancher. Kyla Avery Bobo. Eric Allen Bowes. Ty Elias Bolden. Dalton James Bradley. Keegan Elijah Brewer. Alexia Renee Brooks. Catherine Renee Brown. Logan Aria Brown. Caleb Brent Bruce. Finian Cole Bryan. Elise Michelle Elias Basibus. Gracie Marie Burge. Madeline Marie Burrill.
David Burkhart Jr. Chloe Christine Butorik. Roberto Antonio Calderon. Bianca Calzada. Juan Manuel Calzada III. Andrew Sasha Campbell. Corey Edward Campbell. Venice Faye Campbell. Julian Lee Canales. William Umberto Canales. Jocelyn Cheryl Cantu. Austin Ray Cantwell. Robert Cardona. Yvonne Jadira Carmona. Natanya Danielle Carisi. Deborah Carrillo.
Nehemiah Dominique Shakai Carter. Benjamin John Castle. Jack Christopher Castle. Yuvia Castillo. Xavier Tobias Castro Gutierrez. Maggie Lee Chalupka. Nabia Salima Chambers. Caleb James Chandler. Richard Chanel. Malachi Chavez. Erasmo Aaron Chavez Tapia. Brady John Cheslock. Lauren Elizabeth Cheslock. Yarilin Lisbeth Chicas Umazor. Kobe Anderson Childress. Gary Blake Clakely. Jade Leanne Cobb. Michelle Veriana Colmenares Lucero. Brendan Joseph Contreras. Grayson Lee Cook. Jose Alessandro Caravaggio. Anthony Lewis Cox. Diego Eduardo Cruz. Dylan Cuellar. Sean Michael Curry II. Jillian Katia Von Gessel Curtis. Leela Karen Cushing. Kevin Andrew De Camara Cairo. Christopher Sean Davis. Isaiah Elias Davis. Zachary Wayne Davidson. Nora Isabel de la Cruz. Alexa de Leon Cortez. Ilesia Gracien Tepina.
Bradley Craig Cunningham.
Bradley Craig Cunningham. Valkyrie Brian DeSanto.
Last one.
Jacob Douglas Demlow.
Cortland Sitz Dibert. Karina Jeanette De La Cruz Jaimes. Tianyu Deng. Layla Alexi Diaz. Valentina Diaz. Charles Ellis DeMarco. Michaeli Rose Dominic. Caitlin Destiny Donwan Garza. Lilia Mae Durden. Ty Richard Eccles. Miles Preston Edwards. Benny Edwards Ellis IV. Jackson Byron Ellis. Devin Kyle Indel. Jocelyn True English. William Stephen Inlow. Augustine Escobar Amaya. Cassandra Lynn Ewald. Nicholas Matthew Fall. Zoe Rochelle Farley. Chance Cohen Fallon. Nia Alicia Feliciano. Grace Christine Fernandez. Giselle Figueroa Vasquez. Tyler Ward Finn. Caden John Finneran. Markel Deshaun Fitch. Katie Elizabeth Flanagan. Brody Dade Flannery.
Diana Flores. Sherlyn Flores. Romano James Fortunato. Aiden Ray Folk.
Eduardo de Jesus Fuertes Martes.
Eduardo de Jesus Fuertes Marte.
Wyatt David.
Wyatt David Fulkerson. Jacob Marcus Fur the Fourth. Christina Maywan Fusario. Travis Bradley Futrell. Memphis Lee Gage. Jasmine Marie Galvan. Alyssa Nicole Garcia. Claudia K. Garcia. Juan Carlos Garcia Arzola. Jessica Garcia Garcia. Desiree Elizabeth Gardner. Caitlin Cassandra Garrison. Noah Ryan Garrison. Lila Marin Garza. Aiden Flynn Gibson. Peyton Avery Gilmore. Joseph Alessandro Luciano Giuliani. Jonah David Godinez. Julissa Gomez. Cameron Jake Gonzalez. Annalise Rose Gonzalez. Christian Alejandro Gonzalez. Delicia Danielle Gonzalez. David Gonzalez Zuniga. Cade Turner Good. Kara Ray Good. Shirley Gorostrieta Jimenez. Goucher. Jordan Desiree Goucher. Nathan Ryan Granados. Julian Enrique Grande. Cadence Abigail Graves. Grace Nicole Germaldo Kellogg. Havana Isabel Guardiola Fernandez. Luis Guerra. Adela Susana Guerrero.
Kaylee Marie Guerrero. Gianna Melia Gutierrez. Giselle Alyssa Gutierrez. Alicia Sky Haddad. Mia Jade Hagens. Andrew Thomas Hall. Austin Alexander Hamilton. Lita Alexis Hamilton. Mason Daniel Hanna. Peyton Daniel Hanna. Holden Wilson Harris. Chloe Joelle Hasbrook. Jacob Anthony Houghton. Grace Elizabeth Hearn. Caden John Heckenkemper. Johanna Grace Henderson. Madison Nicole Hinkle. Mason Kyle Hinkle. Brooklyn Faith Henley. Alana K. Hennigan. Cameron Zeph Henniger. Sean William Henry. Jacob Frederick Henson. Destiny Maria Hernandez. Elijah Gabriel Hernandez. Miguel Angel Hernandez Jr. Nathaniel Matthew Hernandez. Maria Dolores Hernandez Tellez. Martin Douglas Hester. Trista Sunshine Hewitt. Ella Ann Hicks. Jalen DeJay Hines.
Faith Alexandria Huck. Angel Gabriel Huerta Viesa. Sarah Catherine Hughes. Logan David Humphreys. Ava Emily Hunt. Van Owen Huntsinger. Ariana Josefina Heron. Isaiah Terrell Jackson. Calvin Ramon Jacobs. Anaid Matzia Jerrigan. Nicole Vanessa Jimenez. Denadi Jimenez Marin. Aaron Wayne Johnson. Alea Veronica Elaine Johnson. Christopher Scott Johnson Jr. Jasmine Alexis Johnson. Mason Wyatt Johnson. Taryn Noel Johnson. Crystal Sienna Jones. Richard Anthony Jones. Haley Leanne Ketzler. Bella Imogene Nightstep. Pranav Kodali. Harrison Blake Kramer. Ethan Kale Krause. Mia Noel Krosick. Campbell Brian Kryzwanski. Nicolas Michael Lavasita. Riley Joy LaFollette. Alexis Christelle Lambrecht. Sarah Emily Lane. Braden Trey Lawrence. Tavion LaVon Leek. Hannah Marie Lee. Tommy Zinyon Lee. Kendra Jordan Lewis. Lily Ann Lewis.
Iris Lowe. Callie Jordan Logan. Lily Ann Lombard. Hunter Marshall Looney. Jairo Joshua Lopeda. Lily Lopez. Marco Antonio Lopez Torres. Christian Robert Laredo Amiller. He did. Colby Dale Loudon. Angelina Grace Lozano. Cole Luce.
Michelle Mack. Ethan Robert Maddock. Michael Angel Maldonado Lopez. Congratulations, man. I have to. Omar Alejandro Maldonado Perez. Gabriel Emiliano Mancias Martinez. Hannah Marie Marshall. Madison Grace Marler. Elizabeth Marquez. Lindsay K. Marshall. Tristan Jordan Marshall. Simone Luray Martin. Eric Carlos Martinez. Tamara Yasmin Martinez. Haley Noelle Massey. Dominic Anthony Matos. Jalen McKenzie Matthews. Dulce Annalise Maycock. Richard Augustus McAllister. Heath Randall McCormick. Madeline Christine McDowell. Ava Lynn McGee. Preston Wayne McGee. Wren Marie McGurr. Diego Jesse Medina.
Araceli Melendez Escobedo. Ashley Danielle Melgosa. Eloisa Melo Almas. Mason Joseph Minchaca. D'Angelo Christopher Mendez. William Sky Mendez. Alexandra Mendoza Mondragon. Zane Jackson Menifee. Kennedy Elizabeth Mercado. William James Merrick. Brianna Danielle Mesa. Cameron Parker Miller. Michaela Renee Miller. Elijah Ryan Mitchell. Gideon Rajkiran Mulugiri. Shane Michael Monahan. Ava Marcella Mongovin. Malia Grace Lorcorte Monroy. Hannah Casey Luis Mullins. Ian Patrick Murphy. Muscarella. Elijah Michael Muscarella. Tobin Sean Murdahl. Natalie Lordigan Nelson. Zachary David Newberry. Ezra Thomas Newby. Morgan Alyssa Ng. Olivia T. Wynn. Jesse Ryder Nylon. Sunny. Sunny Renee Ojeda. Jennifer Hernandez Orduna. Rudolfo Misael Ornales Sanchez. Allison Kaylee Ortega. Daniel Ortiz Frias. Dulcibela Osorio Silva.
Delaney Claire Palladino. Sophia Faith Paolini.
Congratulations, man.
Adam Ray Paredes. Ayana Lynette Parker. Lee Andrew Parsley. Ryan Christopher Parsons. Ayana Danielle Paisley. Ethan Andrew Pate. Alyssa Denise Patterson. Tony Laton Payton. Sophia Alejandra Pena. Dakota Sky Pendleton.
High five me. I know, high five.
Anna Karina Perea. Cruz Paisano Perez. Akil Perla. Tyler James Peterson. Sophia Renee Marie Pham. Ethan Lewis Phillips. Salvador Andrade Ponce. Alicia Catherine Pope. Micah Yaron Porton. Tomer Shalom Porton. Davian Poole. Sarah Grace Pratt. Jeremiah James Pruitt. Anthony Pedro Puga. Ariana Noelle Pursley. Brian Cho. Deshaun Omar Rainey. Georgia Lee Ramirez. Diego Moises Ramirez Gonzalez. Andrea Ramos Andrade. Otto Alejandro Ricondo Collazo. Amania Miles Reeves. Kylie Michelle Rimmickel.
Caitlin Marie Ritchie. Brianna May Rico. Jaden Thomas Ritter. Anthony Javier Rocha. Derek Tristan Rodriguez. Jasmine Yvette Rodriguez.
Nicholas Christopher Rogers. Maximus Shaston Romento. Alanis Elizabeth Romero Silva. Ryan David Rossner. Ethan Eric Rout. Nicholas Jaden Rovelli. Jason Farrell Rowe. Dylan Alexander Ruff. Alan Yair Ruiz Garcia. Lauren Basilia Salazar. Alan Sanchez Rodriguez. Jaslyn Sarai Sandoval. Victoria Lee Savage Joe. Julia Lauren Schisser. Graciela Maria Schmischer. Madison Rose Schusler. Marissa Rose Schusler. Chance Rodney Scott. Jonas Mylan Scott. Kaya Linda Sealhorse. Kennedy Ross Selby. Briar Cadence Selgrath. William Thomas Holston Sells. Austin Jose Serrano. Gregory Serrano Jr. Dakota Grace Shadden. Drake Donovan Sheehy. Ivy Rose Lynn Shelnut.
Tierra Lynn Shelnut. Riley Elizabeth Shuck. Devlin Keegan Siegfried. Savannah Hope Silcox. Ethan O'Neill Sledge. Ezra John Sloat. Tyler James Smallwood. Tyler John Smallwood. Alina Sada Smith Soydich. Samara Isabel Sosa De Pina. Ruben Soto. Marcus Dantrell Sowells. Coleman Cash Staber. Tyler Joseph Stearns. Jack Thomas Stinson. Ricardo Brian Stokes. Raymond Suarez. Jeremiah Jacob Ramirez Sustida. Jaden Tyler Sullivan.
Okay, we're gonna give it a minute.
Jaden Rayshon Taylor. Jalen Rashad Taylor. Kayla Ray Nicole Teixeira. Tatiana Elise Thomas. McKenna Olivia Thompson. Mikey Paul Tichy. Edwin Tina Harrow. Madison Alyssa Tippett. Michael Neil Tolson. Jose Ricardo Torres. Leah Raylan Torres. Joseph Weldon Treadmeyer. Magnolia Luis Tremblay. Dylan Cody Troyer. Alex Turner. Alyssa Catherine Jumas. Abel Ugarte Gutierrez. Adelie Brooke Uruthia.
Alyssa Jennifer Valdez. Zane Douglas Vanover. Martin Elohim Varela. Mia Grace Vasquez. Sofia Estefania Vasquez Acevedo. Bianca Denise Velasquez. Alexandra Nicole Vera. Zachary Colin Verbeck. Andres Concepcion Villegas. Joshua Gonzalo Vivas. Julian Pierce Von Lieberman. Nicole Elizabeth Wade. Gina Marie Warner. Alexander Anthony West. Taylor Nicole West. Aiden James Whitaker. Jamarlin Wilkes. Trinity Nevea Wilson. Lainey Marie Woodcock. Cody Brian Wright. Savannah Brooke Wright. Alyssa Rose Zukowski.
Congratulations, graduates.
And now, our senior video produced by Mr. Keaton Anderson for the class of 2023.
National Honor Society, and Spanish National Honor Society. She will be attending Texas State University to pursue a career in registered dietitian. Sophia will be delivering our closing remarks, then the Glenn Choir and the band will lead us in the singing of the alma mater.
Thank you, Dr. Miller. Good evening, graduates, and everyone supporting our graduate. It means the most that you have come to share such a special time with us and send us off to embark in the next chapter of life. For those who are not here with us physically, we hold them close in our minds and hearts. I give thanks to our supporters today because these connections will ultimately make or break our character for the rest of our lives. Who we choose to laugh with, cry with, eat with, and smile with has such an impact on who we are and who we will become. Given these circumstances, I want to bestow the utmost gratitude to the person who has been with us through it all. The person who is there on your first day in this world, there for your first smile, first crush, first loss, first heartbreak, and will continue to be there for every experience going forward. You. I feel like we don't give enough recognition to the person we will exist with for the rest of our life. We spend all day in the same body with our ever-changing thoughts, opinions, likes, and dislikes, yet it is so easy to get caught up in worrying about what other people think, how they act if you measure up to them, but the truth is that other people don't matter. A rule I struggle to live by, but I'm continuously trying to consistently follow, is that no one else can tell you exactly what decisions to make, how to behave, or where to go in life. As corny as the saying is, you only live once. Each morning you wake up and you are given the potential, given the opportunity to live that day to its fullest potential. You are given the freedom of possibility to do anything and everything your mind could imagine, and often the only person holding you back is you. Frequently you'll tell yourself, I can't, I won't, or I shouldn't. When we look in the mirror, we see our biggest enemy. No one is more influential on yourself than you and your thoughts. So every day you should look in the mirror and instead of tearing yourself down, focusing on everything you're doing wrong, focus on everything you're doing right. You are meant to be here and this is only a small stepping stone in the larger scheme of life. I want every graduate to take the next few seconds to close their eyes and reflect on life up to this very moment. Think about who you are with your friends, families, boyfriends, and girlfriends, how they lift you up and allow you to be who you want to be. We are forever indebted to them for their compassion and love. Now think about who you are by yourself, scrolling on your phone, doing your laundry, or watching TV. How often do we appreciate our presence like we appreciate the presence of those around us? I love you, I say to those around me, because I do. I love and appreciate them, and I try to show it in any and every way I can. However, showing the same grace for myself is something that falls short time and time again. We spend the entirety of our lives with ourselves, so it's imperative that we handle our mind and body with the same care as we do with everyone else. Give yourself grace because you deserve it. Thank you for your time tonight, and congratulations to everyone. Celebrate this big win today. Now, please stand for the alma mater.
Now we will lead the Grizzly chant. Are you proud to be a Grizzly?
Yes, we are.
Are you proud to be a Grizzly?
Yes, we are.
Again? Yeah. Are you proud to be a Grizzly?
Yes, we are.
Okay, guys, you can get seated. Again, congratulations, graduates. We're all very proud of you. Parents, families, thank you for sharing these outstanding students with us. We have valued your partnership as we've worked through with their teachers and coaches and administrators to help them successfully navigate high school. We appreciate all that you've done for the students and staff at Glenn High School. We could not have done all that we did without you. Thank you very much. I have some final instructions before we conclude our ceremony. Students, you will be directed to exit to the exits to the left and the right of the stage. Please meet your families and guests in the front lobby. If you have a phone that you need to pick up, we have two staff members stationed at a table in the front lobby. Families and guests, please remain in your seats until all graduates have exited the arena. Then you may proceed to the lobby where you entered. And now, graduates, the tassel. Attached to your cap is rooted in academic symbolism from the Middle Ages. In recognition of the conferring of your diploma, tradition holds that your tassel will be turned from the right side of the cap to the left. Please turn your tassel. With the turning of the tassel, we say farewell to Glenn High School and become the class of 2023. Once a Grizzly, always a Grizzly, and congratulations.
Good job again.
Good job, congratulations.
Have a good summer. Have a good summer.
Thank you.